I don't ask what's the damage, cause I'm sure that it didn't do damage. Ha ha, oh well, we can manage. With my two fists, art flips, I'm a savage. I used to pray for some dough, now I pray for a God-sent marriage and a patch for my cabbage. Before she arrives, I'm unloading my baggage. So to my future wife, you gon' get the whole package. Longevity flows, they can't believe that I'm still lit. I'm still lit when I feel, I can't quit, can't feel fit. You can get like a bill, think they're funny, but I'm, think they're smooth, but I'm hitch. Rappers wanna chat, we can scrap just to prove you're a, I ain't with the talking, I just switch. Gonna laugh, but the joke's on you, come longevity flow.
This is when it really hits home. Kickoff time almost upon us. A colossal game featuring two teams who demonstrably belong on the big stage. We know they can deliver, but will they do it with the pressure on and the fans wired in? It is Juventus. They take on Milan next on EA TV. Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up, might be a chance here. And the referee sees that as a foul, free kick given. Pulisic, Calabria. Now he must favour the cross. Can he take advantage? Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. And the short option preferred. Gabia. Fikayo Tomori. Juventus recovering possession well. And the alarm bells are ringing. Missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
Well, he needs to be careful here. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, Derek, whether he's on the run, drilling a shot, hitting a volley, or even shooting with the inside of his foot, he strikes the ball with such power, and this is why he beats the goalkeeper so often. He's a tremendous striker of the ball.
Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Fikayo Tomori moving the ball more than decently, but can they take the lead? Milik Vlahovic, and a goal! That will do it! They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded.
Here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
Rafael Leao. Well, spot on with that challenge. Moise Keane. Real chance. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. It's a promising Milan move, and it wasn't taxing for the keeper. Danilo. Federico Chiesa. Vlahovic. Vlahovic, Milik, chances on, oh dear, a moment to forget all about, I think.
Well, he has to do a lot better there. He's gone for power, but he's completely miscued it.
Well, I couldn't quite find his teammate. Alexandro. And a fine tackle. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Really fine piece of defending play to break us up. Pulisic. Given away by Pulisic. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Well, now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw-in here. And there goes the whistle, bringing to an end the first half here at the Allianz Stadium. Well, quite simply, he hasn't been able to make his mark in attack in this game, Stuart.
Yeah, he's not played well, has he? He's just failed to have an impact here. Mind you, I think we could say that about the whole team. He just hasn't looked like scoring today.
So, back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Just the challenge that was required. Olivier Giroud. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. And quite. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball. So penalty, yes. Yellow card, no.
Can they make it 3-0? And confidently converted. Three goals without reply. Take some progress with the ball at his feet. But they took care of the situation defensively. Corner kick forthcoming. They take it short. And Pulisic has it. Spot on with that tackle. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And they might be through here. A lovely attempt. Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it.
Where's your mind lurking? New York, New York, I'm scared.